What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Wolf Den. For this video, we're doing another Filling It or Killing It, and we are listening to Aurora Apple Tree.
They told me do it like Kate does, gotta get them hyped up.
Okay, guys, welcome back. Before we jump into this one, Aurora Apple Tree. Aurora's the artist, Apple Tree's the track. I've never heard either of these before. This was put as a recommendation under my video for Ginger alongside Poppy. I checked out Poppy, I thought it was dope. Not sure if it's going to be the same kind of thing. I'm kind of done expecting surprises when you guys put recommendations now, because I know that you guys are bringing me some crazy stuff. So yeah, I'm not sure what kind of music it is, so we're just going to jump in, listen to it, and I'm going to give my honest reaction as we go through. And then at the end, we'll decide, is it going to fill our playlist or are we killing it off? Let's go.
All of my life I've been hunting, I've been a girl, I've been a boy, digging my feet into the ground like an apple tree, wanting to live with a purpose. Skin is a word, love is not a sin, people are bad, people are good, just like the moon. This is dawn, but it's a star when it's dark, and now she's hiding. If you've seen what a heart is, you've seen its color. If I ever knew how we could fight it, I would take care of its children, become their mother. If I ever knew how we could hide it, hide it. Let her say that what she is just a girl. Let him say that all he is just a boy.
I really love her voice. I love what she's bringing. I love her accent. It sounds really cool. The beat at the start was cool, kind of like a dirty violin type. And then it came with those drums as well. It sounds cool. Her lyrics are really, really profound. They're really deep. I like that she's talking about some real stuff, putting some big metaphors in there. It sounds really nice. I don't know what kind of genre of music this is, actually. If you guys know what this is, whack it below. I was kind of expecting it to start like that and then to turn into something a bit more thrashy, but I like it. It sounds good. It kind of feels like a bit of like, in a similar sort of vein to Billie Eilish type, but more not like with the depressive side, more like it's more like an uplifting sound. It's got more of, it just seems a lot more brighter than that. Maybe that's the wrong comparison to make. I'm not sure. It sounded good though. Let's push through and see what I think at the end of the song.
Every praise that they are gone before the hunter arrives. Would you be kind and put away a sword? You cannot cut away what we got. You cannot kill what we are. We are not here in physical form. You've seen where the knife is. It's dark location. If I ever knew how we could fight it, I would cut into our anger.
I really like it. It's about that overcoming of pain and working through some stuff, and it's about fighting through something together. It's like, look, if we could work out where it went wrong or what the source of the problem was, or if we could just get to that little bit of hurt, then we could sort it out. And I would do my best to sort it out for you if you just did your best to sort it out for me. I like this track a lot. Please do put some more Aurora down in there. I want to hear interesting stuff. What I've really enjoyed doing with my reaction videos is uncovering artists track by track and reacting to them, because it gives you more time to think and digest the stuff rather than just listen to a ton of tracks and thinking, nah, nah, nah. I'm taking my time. I'm understanding who these people are and what they're working on. And then I'm growing like a real, real respect for them. So yeah, there's about a minute left. Let's push through it. And at the end, we'll see if we're feeling it or killing it. guitar is really cool. We're feeling it for sure. It's dope. She's really profound. She's got a lot to say, and she made it work so well musically. It was a real journey. It's a great, great song. It's a great, great video as well. There's so much to it that I don't even know how to break it down. Honestly, it's so, so great. And the problem I'm having with this one, when we say, are we feeling it? I am feeling it. So where's it going to go? Is it going on my alt playlist, which is more thrash and metal? Is it going on my hip hop playlist, which is the main playlist, which at the moment is very heavy? I think it can sit on both. I think this is kind of a song that kind of everyone should enjoy. I think it probably goes against both genres. So actually, I think what I'm going to do with this one is I'm going to whack it on both playlists. You guys let me know if that's the right or wrong decision. And yeah, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, or put all that stuff down below. Put more Aurora below, put more music like this down below for me to discover. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.